It's fall now, and I've written a poem. The poem is called, It's Fall Now, and I've Written a Poem. It's fall now, and I've written a poem. The poem is called, It's Fall Now, and I've Written a Poem. It's fall now, and I've written a poem. The poem is called, It's Fall Now, and I've Written... I think I have the wrong poem. Huh? Ah, there it is. Fucked by the cold winds and butt-fucked by the rain, he stands in a field of worries and self-doubt. He ought to, like autumn, but he doesn't know what to do with the dew. The dew on the trees, the dew in the sheets. She left him last night, just another wet dream. This time about the fall trees. He fucked a tree in his dreams, filled its knot hole with his Boo Radley. Boo Radley meaning in this instance his warm seed. The seed of times gone by and the seed of times gone dry. The tree cried rain and the leaves would fall. Fall. Like they ought to in autumn. It's 38 degrees, and you're putting radio waves into your brain for almost no reason.